A former Miss America has died in a train accident in Tennessee. Susan Goodman was trying to cross the tracks in her SUV near Nashville Friday. She was struck by a CSX train and died at the scene. She won the pageant in 1983.